Hello friends, welcome to my channel Think Different. This is Chatriya Varman. Today in our channel we are going to see about the next district, which is Tenkasi. So without delaying, let's go into the video. Before going into the video, subscribe our channel to get our notifications immediately. Okay, now let's go into the video. Tenkasi is one of the 38 districts of Tamil Nadu, India, separated from Tirunelveli district on 22nd November 2019. We have already seen about Tirunelveli district. I'll give this Tirunelveli district link in description. The government of Tamil Nadu announced its creation on 18th July 2019. The district headquarters is at Tenkasi. This is the introduction of district Tenkasi. Now let's see about the history of Tenkasi. The Kashi Vishwanathar temple at Tenkasi was built in 1467 AD by Parakirama Pandian. Tenkasi is the last capital of the Pandya dynasty. The iconic temple is situated in the banks of Sivaliperi pond. Tenkasi district was formed in 2019 as per GO number 427 dated 12/11/2019. Tenkasi shares its boundaries with Virudhunagar in the north, Thoothukudi in the east, Tirunelveli in the south, and Kerala in the west. There are inscriptions in the temple dated 1384 from the period of Vaira Pandya, mentioning the gift of houses and villages to Brahmanas to recite Vedas and Purana in the temple. Between 1428 and 1460, a Pandya king, Parakirama Pandian, ruled the southern part of Madurai region, comprising the modern-day Tenkasi and its surroundings. There was contrasting dates on the rule of Parakirama Pandya, with some mentioning the year as 1309, while the inscription in the temple indicating as 1309. Tenkasi was a part of Madurai region during the 16th century. Madurai became independent from Vijayanagar Empire in 1559 under the Nayaks, and the temple started receiving gifts from the ruler of the dynasty. The temple had a flat tower till 1967, when a 180 foot artistically built temple tower completed in 1990. This is the history of district Tenkasi. Now let's see the geography of district Tenkasi. Tenkasi is located at 8.97 degree north, 77.3 degree east. It has an average elevation of 143 meters, which is 469 feet. The town is surrounded by the Western Ghats in the three sides and lies on the Tirunelveli to Kolam and Madurai to Kolam highways. The Chittar rivers flow through the city. Now we also know about the climate of district Tenkasi. Now let's see the climate of district Tenkasi. The prevailing climate of this town is mostly pleasant. The temperature is about 30 degrees Celsius most of the months except during May and September. The temperature is little above 30 degrees Celsius during May and September. Tenkasi is receiving rainfall during summer, northwest monsoon and northeast monsoon season. This is the climate of district Tenkasi. Now let's see the present day collector of district Tenkasi. The present day collector of district Tenkasi is Dr. G. S. Samiran, IAS. The district collector and district magistrate of Tenkasi is an officer belonging to the 2012 batch of Indian Administrative Service. This is the present day collector of Tenkasi. Now let's see the rivers that flows in Tenkasi. Tenkasi shares its boundaries with Virudhunagar in north, Thoothukudi in the east, Tirunelveli in the south, and Kerala in the west. The district is nourished by two major rivers, namely Chittar and Anumanadi, because of which agriculture flourishes in this area. And this is the image of Chittar, and this is the image of Anumanadi river in resort view. And now let's see the famous in Tenkasi. The town is famous for the ancient temples and nearby waterfalls. A lot of tourists and locals see Vishwanatha temple, Aindharubi, Anniyan Parai viewpoint and more. These are famous places and attraction places in Tenkasi. And this is the map of Tenkasi in Tamil Nadu. That's all for today. Thank you. If you like my video, share, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.